welcome to another adventure! And today we're at home versus Salford. And it's the first home game of Harry McCurdy's return. This is Harry McCurdy's old hat the day that he left, when he gave me it. And I think we might struggle with this game since Swindon have done lost, draw, lost, win, lost, and Salford have done draw 1, draw 1, 1. So I think we might really struggle against Salford. But good job, we have Harry McCurdy back. We're in the stadium! I think the score's going to be 2-1 or 3-2. Tyler, what do you think the score's going to be?
I think it's going to be 2-2.
Cody's coming on.
Yes! He's going to Swindon! 30 minutes!
1-1.
Guys, the line fell over, and I think he got hit by the ball.
Hold up.
It's full time. If it's 1-1, and it was a pretty long game. The game was 97 minutes and 13 seconds. And what I thought was really funny is the line, the person that does this side line, that I thought that was funny that he got knocked over by the ball. And don't forget to give a big thumbs up, smash that subscribe button, and turn on the notifications. Remember, you are watching. Bye guys!